Hey, that's Armin, and welcome back to another YouTube video. Wow, I've not said that in a while. A lot of stuff has happened. Now, for today's video, it is Tuesday, but for today's video, what we are going to be doing is we are going to be just doing a full face of makeup. I have some new products that you guys don't know, and I also have some old products that you guys will know about. So yeah, I'm just going to go straight into it. Roll the intro.
Guys, it's Wednesday. You know that when I'm pulling up, I'm in a good form. I be like, ooh, he love me good form. Cause I'm with the baddie beat, Barbie ting, banging body beat. Everybody beat on my D, yo, I got it. In reality, suck a D. If you doubted me, back in the back, back in the back, back in the back, back in the back.
Okay, so like I always do, I always prime my face. I do not have any moisturizer left, and new nails. Okay, that should be enough. So, today we are traveling all the way to Dublin, Ireland. And what better than to do the Irish flag on my eyes? Now, we are using the new Conceal and Hydrate concealer. So I don't know if you guys have seen me use this one yet, but I'm using it now. So yeah, I've got my eyebrows back. And literally, there's a lot you can do in 3 weeks. Like, and I mean literally a lot. Being off YouTube for 3 weeks, guys, I've missed you, to be honest. And I do want to just apologise, because we have had family problems going on, which of course I cannot help. So family's more important, you know what I mean? Yeah, and of course we have the iconic James Charles, Morphe X James Charles palette. So we are going to blend this with our beauty blender. Look, I don't use a beauty blender, sorry, a lot. I use it to blend out this concealer, and literally that is about it. Now, to save us some time, I might just leave the concealer there and then just add a drop of concealer. On top, like a foundation on top, but then I still might need to add a drop of the concealer on top of the foundation, if you know what I mean. Anyway, we are going straight in with this. I've got my brushes, and I have also got some new brushes, but like the E27 does not change. Like, this is literally to apply the eyeshadow to set the concealer. So, like, literally, it feels like I have not done one of these in such a while. But, like, you guys know me, I go all quiet when I do it, because I do like to concentrate. But, like, then again, depends. You know what I mean? So, okay. How we're gonna work this, I would like to know.
Guys, please do not ask why I keep blowing the brushes.
We're going to use just this, you know, it's a fluffy brush. It's not too pressed in or anything. And we are going to go in with the green first. So I'm going to do it on each eye so you guys can have a full view of what I'm doing. Now, I have got an idea for this, but whether it will work is a different thing.
I've had to rob my nan's baby wipes once again.
Like, literally. Right, because I have a brush that had concealer on earlier. I can literally just do that, and it's all fixed. Just So we've done the green, we now need to move on to the white. And the white is a shimmer, so we do have to do it because it is part of the Irish flag. So yeah, we cannot do a normal white because it does not show up. I can try, but it will not. But we're going to be dipping into this. So like, we have dipped into Social Blade and now we are dipping into Ring Light, which is like the white. So the green was Social Blade. Like, you don't really have to blend out a shimmer because, you know. I think my brush is broke. But you know, I could do with a new set anyway. But luckily, I did think about it. If something like this actually did happen, so because it is broke, it can go in the bin. And then we can move on to, where's the other one? This brush. And literally all we got to do is the yellow, so this is not gonna be hard at all. Wow. Slipping in ice. So now we have done the look. Not supposed to be in the inner corner, but it is. Sorry guys, I am very concentrated when it comes to eyeshadow, as you guys do know. So now we are going back in with our concealer. And we are going to just grab a bit of concealer. And pray that this works. Sorry guys, I got this song literally stuck in my head. you know. Oh my god, sorry guys, wait, this ain't the right size, one's bigger than the other. Should not have even done a cut crease, but you know. It does tell you how to do a cut crease, like, but do I listen? Nah. We're gonna grab this brush, like a flat brush. We're just gonna spray it with a tad bit of setting spray. And I think we're gonna go for blue. Literally, there's a lot of cleaning up to do on this because I've got to hurry up. So I've got to do things before I even do leave this house. Then we need the inner corner. That's my inner corner. So now what we're going to do is, this is artistry, is literally such a nice purple. Okay, guys, another thing that you don't know about is I have the Too Faced Sweet Peach Foundation, which I literally love. Because I'm going on holiday. Well, not holiday, but because I'm going away. Whenever I'm going out, I do love to use this foundation. It literally don't smells like peaches. So, yeah. That's all I'm going to say. Because this is one of them things, like, until you've tried it, you literally don't know what it's like. People could tell you about it time and time and time and time again, but until you yourself has tried it, you won't be getting anywhere. And all these fuckers don't want to mess with me. Oh my god, I swear to god. Two songs stuck in my head now, guys. Like, foundation is expensive. £27 I paid for mine. To be the queen of rap, you gotta sell records. You gotta get plaques like S. Plural like the S on my chest. You sit your dumb ass down. Okay, that song is now taking over my life and doing my head in. So, like, literally, I need to shut up because I will not be able to stop singing it. If I don't, so after three, I'm gonna stop singing it. One, two, three. You see, silly. Ah! Songs take over your mind. Again, use a sponge, but then a sponge just takes it off. Then we're gonna go in with our concealer. See, we have to be quick with this because this foundation is quite liquidy, as you can see. Well, that might be just because I put it on and didn't give time for the fucking finger to set. But, like, yeah, this foundation is so liquidy, I find out. If you do want to tell me why, please put it in the comments. But I preferably don't think it's because of me, to be honest. But it's the same again, if you do think it's because of me, put it in the comments. And, guys, also, please, 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 like, comment, and subscribe if you do like it, dislike it, like I do say. I mean, if you like it, do like it. If you dislike it, dislike it. But either way, please tell me why. And also, guys, I know you're amazing. Remember, this is not the end of the video. I'm just doing this because I need something to talk about while I'm doing my concealer. So, yeah, if you are not already, please subscribe. We are on the road to 2,000 subscribers, sorry. And literally, in the last 3 weeks, I've been off my TikTok has blown up. bitch. So like, TikTok has blown up. Like, a lot of you guys are from TikTok, so yeah. So all I'm gonna say on that note, I need to get my spoolie. Where's my spoolie? We're done with the foundation. Like, it's made me very white, very pale. But like, we could fix that. Powder. Yeah, I feel like that this is gonna
okay, guys, so if you just look at the side of my face, that I forgot an inch of my face is a different colour to my foundation, so please ignore that. But I can expect the comments at this point in the video, so yeah. Mwah.
So we are now using the Revolution Translucent Powder. So this is gonna go under my eyes. I do want to get the Magic Star powder and concealer, but you know, I've been told good stuff about this powder. Okay, it has literally gone everywhere. Oh, so basically, you use the lid as like the thing to get the product off. Whoop. And of course, guys, as you can see, this is in the shade Translucent. Yep, I'm getting loose powder off the table. And literally making good use of it. So, where is my powder brush? It's literally... Okay, it's all over my clothes now. Damn it.
So guys, at this point I was having nothing with it because this powder was not coming off, like literally. I don't know why it was. I don't know if it was because it was translucent, but I now know I have to get a new foundation because this one was too dewy and wet, and it mixes with my oily skin. So the chemicals in my skin mix with the foundation.
Okay, what the fuck? That ain't right, man. I've never had this problem with any powder. I'm gonna try and get might be called translucent, but you shouldn't be turning you like Casper's friendly friend.
Guys, at the point in this video, I was not having it because if I cut more footage, there would not be enough footage for a full video, so I had to leave it in, and it was annoying me.
Yeah, I know, I've just added concealer, but literally went, so we're adding a bit more. Last time I'm trying this. Okay, it seems too light to stick to the mirror. So we're just gonna have to get it off there. Okay guys, and we are back. So, sorry about that, but looking snatched, we need to carry on anyway. So next up is blush and highlight. So I do not think I'll be using that powder again, to be honest. So we are going to go in with our blush with a nope. Buffer. And when you find out your blush is highlight, so it's my highlight first, not blush. So where's my highlight brush? I see this buffer brush. Oh dear guys, no, oh wait. Let's go in with Leo, A Nude by Jeffree Star. I missed anything. Lashes are next. Okay, just let me zip this back up. So we need to put everything that's liquid that I'm taking there. Okay, sorry guys, I've also got to make space for other stuff because I still got my eyeshadow, not my eyeshadow, my lashes to do. Yes guys, I can do lashes. So I need my lashes over here. Anyway, we got the glue, we have the thingy. Now do they need de-glurified? Yes, they do a bit. Just a tiny little smidge down. Dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me. Well, this one needs de-glorified a lot. Okay, guys, I'm going to apply lashes on my scar and I'll be right back. So, guys, lashes are on. And there is this new thing where people spray the face with hairspray, so let's try it. Okay, so that is the end of this video. Thank you guys just so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy this video, please give it a huge thumbs up. If you guys did not enjoy this video, please get a huge thumbs down. But either way, please tell me what. If you guys do want to follow me on my makeup journey, you can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, and Snapchat. My Snapchat is DanielKelly112. My Instagram is DanielMakeupXOXO. My Twitter is JamesFanACC1. And my TikTok is lush_life. I love you guys so much. Stay amazing, stay beautiful. Blah da da da.